Hey guys, what is up? My name is Tia and I react to things on this channel. And I wanted to try something a bit different today since I love trailers. This new trailer for Spencer came out. Spencer is the movie about Princess Diana played by Kristen Stewart. And I've seen the teaser trailer and I was just blown away. And now that the new trailer came out, I was like, why not watch it with you guys? React to it, see what we all think. Because I'm just here to not give any kind of like professional opinions on anything. I'm just here to support like movies and different content that I want to see more of. So I'm very excited for this film. First of all, I think all the footage that we've seen, like all the pictures of her, I remember when we heard for the first time that she's playing Diana. I was a bit shocked, let's be honest. I guess we all were. At first I was like, what do you mean? I was like, I couldn't understand it. And then we saw the first pictures of her as Diana and I was like, oh, wow, okay, that makes so much sense now, because there is something about her, about Kristen Stewart, that I would never have thought remind me of Diana, but it kind of does. And she looks amazing in like all the costumes and stuff that we've seen. Anyways, in the teaser, we heard her say like one line, I think, at the very end, which was genius because her voice is like one of those things that I'm like, how is she gonna nail that? And we saw one line and it was perfect. So I'm assuming in this trailer we'll see more of her, or we'll hear more of her talking. Anyways, I'm very excited to watch this. So let's just check it out, okay? Here we go.
Is she here yet?
Not yet, ma'am, no.
Then she's late.
Beautiful.
She is late.
Oh, look at her. I mean, come on.
Your Royal Highness.
Mommy.
Family are all gathered in the drawing room.
It's crazy how much she looks like her.
3 days. That's it.
They're getting quite serious about you. So stand very still and smile a lot. They know everything.
They don't.
They don't.
That's the line from the teaser. Wow, look at this.
What happened to make you so sad? Well, here, in this house, there is no future. Past and the present are the same thing.
Wow.
They can't change. You have to change.
My God.
Diana, for the good of the country. For the country.
Ah. And this music is just amazing.
Yeah, I really like things that are simple, ordinary, but things that are real. There's no hope for me. Not with them. Fight them.
Chills. Will they kill me, do you think? Are you freaking for real? Wow. Okay, there was a lot more content in that than in the teaser, obviously. Honestly, okay, I'm predicting this right now. I'm putting it out there. If she's not gonna get nominated for everything for this, I'm gonna be a bit confused. First of all, it like everything looks so pretty. I think the color that they've chosen for the entire film, it looks like this very warm light. It looks so pretty. And then all the like aerial shots of the buildings and stuff like from above, that looks so nice. I can't tell you how excited I am to see this in the theaters. Okay, let's go back. Like this looks amazing. And this music in the background, this was the same music that was there in the teaser. I love this. It just sounds so pretty. And I wonder if it's just the background music, like, in the film as well, or if they just used it for the trailer. Or if it's gonna, like, be an actual scene in the movie where we would see this, like, performed, because it's like a choir singing and stuff. I don't know.
Mommy.
And that then we see the boys and everything in it. How freaking sad is that?
3 days. That's it.
Like this, the accent. It's so good. I'm so impressed with her. She is, I don't know. I'm just so happy for her. That's it. I'm just so happy for her. Like, what is this gonna do to her career? I'm so excited.
So stand there,
and this Charles, he looks a lot like him.
They know everything.
Like, all of this looks so pretty.
They don't.
It's so nice. And this Christmas stuff, I don't know, I just love it. Like, visually, this looks amazing.
They can't change. You have to change.
I mean, that they can't change, you have to change. I feel like this is just gonna be so heartbreaking to watch, because I think her story is just so heartbreaking. And then hearing lines like that, I don't know, that's so sad.
There has to be two of you. It's the real one.
Like, that is crazy.
Take pictures of.
Like, this look also, this, like, everything, I don't know, she just looks amazing.
Diana, for the good of the country.
That's...
It's the country.
And then this... Oh, extraordinary. I mean, already based on this trailer, I would agree. And all of these ones, these shots with her, like, twirling and dancing and stuff, this looks so good. I'm so impressed.
Things that are so, things that are real.
Like,
there's no hope for me. Not with them.
And the wedding dress.
Will they kill me, do you think?
Ah, that's insane. Guys. I can't tell you, honestly, like, how happy I am for her. Like, that's so cool. Because she's had a very long career already for someone her age, and very successful as well. But seeing her get to do roles like this now, where you can see that she's actually, people take her seriously as an actor, I'm so happy for her. And very, very excited to watch this film. It looks like a movie where I'm gonna cry. I'm not a big crier, but this already, I'm like, the line at the end, like, that is insane when she's like, do you think they'll kill me? Let me know what you guys think of the trailer or anything. I think it looks amazing. So I can't wait to watch it. If and when you see the movie, let me know what you thought, because I can't wait to watch it. Anyways, this was fun. Trailers, I like it because they're short and convenient for me. If you guys would want to see me react to more trailers, you can let me know. I might do it anyways. I just love watching them. So I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.